How to create realistic glassware like this? Just need three steps. First, select the material, change its template to transparent, and switch on caustics. Then set the light source. Put the desired light near the glass bottle and turn on the caustic switch. You can also customize the glass material. And here is the completed result.